This family was found dead in their Arlington home. The youngest victim is not even a year old.
The Eyeopener's Todd Kaskiewicz tracking developments from the scene here. And Todd, we now know the couple was going through a divorce.
Bianca, Randy, good morning. Police say it, or sources, I should say, tell us it was a nasty divorce. As you can see, the house still surrounded by police tape this morning. And no doubt police are continuing to investigate the motive here as family, friends, and neighbors mourn. Just before 8 p.m. Monday, the bodies of twin boys and their parents were removed from their home in Arlington. The twins, Colt and Cameron, were just days away from their first birthday.
Babies. Oh, my God. Babies. Babies.
The parents, Scott and May Jones, were both 43. Numerous sources tell News Center 5 the couple was in the middle of a nasty divorce. Police were called to the home around noon Monday to do a well-being check. They found a gruesome scene inside.
Knowing that that was happening, like while we were watching TV last night or whatever, that's pretty weird.
May's Facebook page is peppered with first-year pictures of the twins. Friends say Jones had longed to have children and finally realized her dream when she met and married her second husband, Scott Jones, a few years ago. May was a 1988 graduate of Boston Latin. She worked for Rhodes Scholar in Boston, a company that specializes in scholastic travel. Her company released a statement saying her loss is deeply felt. We can only imagine the impossible loss May's family must bear. Autopsies will be performed, and there are still so many questions about what happened here. Police are saying they're treating this as a homicide, but they are not looking for suspects. Reporting live in Arlington this morning, Todd Kaskiewicz, WCVB, News Center 5.